All right, guys. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever it might be for you. Welcome to another edition of American Truck Simulator. We have just loaded in Las Cruces, and we're heading down to Hobbs, New Mexico, with a load. So, we're already loaded, so we will get the hell out of Dodge, because that load ain't going to get there with us sitting right here, is it? All righty. Life of a truck driver. You're never better than your next load. I hope everybody had a wonderful day today. My wife and I had a pretty good one. Get ready to turn right. Put in about 14 hours plus today. Gotta get up, be at work at 7 in the morning, do it all over again. All right. We are on our way to Hobbs, New Mexico. We have got, about 470 miles. And no time to waste, because we're going to get over there and get this load off, and we're going to go buy a new shop over here. I believe there's a shop in Hobbs. Let's see, if I'm not mistaken. No, maybe there's not in Hobbs. No, doesn't look like it. Kenworth dealership, though, we can go discover. Be number one, and that's going to be number two. What did it do that for? Just wait. Wait till we're done. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to get my shit together here. Kind of all over the damn road. My steering wheel is still way too sensitive. Let's adjust that real quick. Yeah. You know, I've almost got it turned off as it is. Not a whole lot more I can do with that. I'm going to turn it off all the way. I might have done it. Still a little sensitive. Look at that. Just like it is in the real world, guys. It happens every day. I'm gonna find a good real traffic mod that I can keep that I can use in this game. Traffic is not anything like it is in real life, especially when you're going down here through, you know, these cities. It's just, Okay, guys, you're going to excuse me for just a second. I got one thing I got to check out here. Okay, guys, I'm terribly sorry. I'm terribly, terribly sorry. But I thought I had a bit of an emergency. We're the managers of a independent retirement community. And I thought my pager was going off. I do apologize. And in case you guys are wondering, see, I've got $10,395, $10,395.50. I am using a cheat. Yes, I am, guys. I have built about five or six different companies on America Truck Sim. Starting all over to renew the game, to refresh the game, you know, try something new, first one thing or another. My goal here is not to build another trucking company. My goal here is to put good content on YouTube for you guys to enjoy. And this is just the best way to do it. I need the money in to buy things for you guys to see if I wanted to show you something. Now, I do have another profile on here that I am building a company, but that's not the content that I believe my viewers want to see on YouTube. So I'll get up probably to about 100 million, then I'll turn the cheat off, and I won't turn it back on unless I need to. The one I'm using now is it's a Jeff Bezos money and experience points, extra experience points. It's a really good one. It doesn't give you the $1 billion like the old one did. It does make you work for it. Some, you know, my drivers have to work for it. I have to work for it. It's just not very immediately. And I still have to do some trucking to make money. And I'm sitting here trying to watch what I'm doing down here and almost run into. I think there's a shop here out there right there. Oh, we just passed it. Son of a bitch, right there. I could have bought that shop right there while we were here. Ah, dadgummit. That thing about Roswell, though, once you get into the shop, it's almost impossible to get back out on the highway. Take a look around while we're here.
straight on.
All right, guys, we made it. One slight little mishap.